Guys, Harvest of Field here. We are searching an abandoned warehouse. And we are searching an abandoned warehouse, and it's not far from here. So yeah, hopefully you guys enjoy. If we don't make it out alive, please someone retweet this if I get it up. Because it is abandoned and it is creepy. I'm gonna have to get the torch. So yeah. Come on! Oh guys, the phone is broken. Come on! It's okay. Just drop my phone. You're taking your time, aren't you? I'm vlogging.
Calm down. Vlogging.
To be honest, I forgot where it is.
No.
It is. It is down here. It is. Yeah, it's down here. I know where it is. Oh, your first time in?
Dad, to get directions.
I know where it is. I just fall. Oh, ow. I'm addicted to it. Ringing. It's not going to answer FaceTime. We're in the middle of nowhere. Oh, he treats me with yeah, it's near the navigation.
Why do we crash the navigation and walk down
to the course it's longer.
The sun's going to be down in 10 minutes and it will be actually dark on the way back. Pitch black.
Good. Stop. You are jerking me, aren't you? Guys, look at that. You're joking, you have a rotor, haven't you?
What?
Have you been down here fishing a rotor?
Yeah, I think I've that there. See that in the middle, way back to that. It's a fair trout where it's up to. Navi. Navi's on the ground here. Is it run off?
So yeah guys, it is near navigation. So you get on there?
Yeah.
How do you get on there?
On that side of where that. It's only shallow there, it's only rocks there. It's only half a foot deep.
How big's that, like that?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's down here. I think it's...
Fucking hay fever.
He's going to... I've got the body.
Over there.
There's something running there.
Yeah, bloody navigation.
Right.
Just a little walk away.
What a thingy that? Slazengers.
Probably. Yeah. Slazengers now.
Which way have we gone?
Dad, that way where we came. Are you first time?
Where you came out?
Yeah, where we came out.
Yeah, that's right where.
Yeah, it's the right
way. I knew it.
We're not on bush.
No, it's... No, it didn't. You don't cross anything.
Yeah, we're past that.
Fucking beautiful, that, innit?
Isn't it? Stunning.
So, how fast is that?
Yeah, that's on the other side of the river, though, isn't it, Ed? You've got to get up bridge.
No.
No, it's the same size,
Same size as Slazenger's. We could have come there, though. What? Down from Slazenger's. And just cut down here.
Oh, God, guys, I'm so scared of this.
Fucking millions of mozzies.
Oh, stop crying. Cows go moo. What if it came running across river? What would you do? Oh, it's having a turd. What's that? What is it? It's a rat, I swear.
Right, we'll get off then. Bye.
Yeah, it's only here.
I could have just parked at Slazenger's and walked out this bit. Oh no, you could, it's all fenced off. Nah, the fenced off so you can get down here.
Whoa, what cow's in river?
Oh, Matt, that's in the
baby. Yeah, I'll just swim over, put it on my shoulder and swim back.
Could you actually do that?
What?
Get one out and swim over.
It'll
eat what it knocks you when it gets older.
I love it when it's dead in 3 days time and it hasn't been fed. I think they come out and just start eating grass straight away.
Oh, look at them two playing.
Yeah, he's going to headbutt her into the river.
What would you do when you fell in the river?
It laughs. I hope it drowns. It's having a bath.
Yeah, now we're there, guys. Jeez. I'm addicted to it. That's scary, isn't it? You got a torch? No.
I think it was light off your phone.
You got a torch? I shot.
That one's wrong. Fucking hell, fire.
You have got a torch. You are a bitch.
You're a bitch.
No, you actually have a torch. Look at our mum, is that scary?
Yeah, terrifying.
What?
Okay.
You still have one. That's another part of it. I've been in that.
You got him?
What?
You got him?
Close.
Get off on the strip to
the gate, please.
Danger.
Danger, danger.
Look. I've already tried opening that, you know where. Mark.
Fucking hell.
Yeah, I know.
It's a massive hole.
Come on. Are you getting through here?
You don't.
Yes, you do. What?
It's just deep water, isn't it?
Water?
Yeah, look. What?
Oh, God.
What? Just a dungeon.
That's what way we go.
I can't get through that.
You can, Andrew didn't, Ma and Dad. He's off in first.
I've only got shorts, I'm gonna get shredded up.
Just go, so I wearing shorts, it'll well sunny.
So wearing shorts, it'll well sunny.
Yes, I actually will. Go on, give me that. Go on, Paula Marie. Collier.
Oh my God.
Well, I need a wee. I need to turn my camera off.
Ab.
What?
Come here next.
Wait.
Over there then.
Is it scary?
Yeah.
I thought you said it wasn't scary. It's in a bit.
Come on, where's Ma?
You're having a wee. I know.
The lace is
Watch where you're standing.
Shh. I've been here before. Up. Mark, mum's gone off. I don't know where mum is.
Really dangerous in here, you know.
Yeah.
You know, for collapsing. You know, roof and that could just collapse at any time. Where's she gone?
I don't know. She's gone that way, I think.
Dead man. Go.
Ah!
What, dead mango?
Yeah, that's cotton. Oh, it must be in some sort of mill.
Yeah, that's what I've told you. Don't touch it. Look at this. Wow, look at that.
Wow, amazing.
What's that say?
What
is that?
It's his farm.
Oh, Mark.
Oh, I'm scared.
Cotton mill.
Is that you?
Yes.
Don't show your mechanical room.
Why have they done something like that?
What?
First aid?
No.
Mum, I want to go. Mum, I want to go.
I've just heard footsteps over there.
Oh my goodness, oh my goodness.
More cotton, it's a cotton mill.
I know.
Fuck off, I've an eight down here. Why is that swinging?
Yeah, mechanical room's over there. No, we're going.
Where are you? This is a mill. You know, like winding, like I used to do. No. No, it used to be a big mill, this.
Oh.
I swear on my life, something up there. You up there?
Yeah.
We're going. Can we go to other place instead? Go.
Oh,
yeah, it were a scream. Oh my god. Go.
Watch the glass, Mark, when you get out.
Someone scream, Mum.
I know it did, I know.
Careful. Someone scream.
I know it did, it's haunted.
Did you hear that?
Yeah. Someone screamed.
I heard footsteps when you went into that bathroom.
I heard footsteps, and did you hear that bang?
When
up
you
there?
Said, do you want to go?
Did you hear the
there?
Scream?
Yeah. Did you hear it?
Yeah.
Plain as day.
Oh, I don't like it.
Did you hear the bang from up there?
Yeah. Yes.
Proper something like doof doof bang. Just there's no in there. But something banged.
I know that
screamed.
I went there.
Old mill, that mill has been there for donkey shit.
Hundreds of years, that.
Oh my god.
It was here. Something banged here. Well, look, you see them holes at wall?
Yeah.
Right, there was something else apart of this, but looks of it. Or what would like went into that?
Look in there. That's mechanical room in there. Yeah. At that side. Look, you can see that. Get your torch in there.
Go in there again.
It's just a pipe, wasn't it?
Yeah, you can see inside.
There's a fucking bed in that, isn't
there? Shut up.
Is there what? A bed?
Fuck me, somebody's living in there.
You're joking.
Can't do that, Mark. No, but did you bang and scream?
No.
Yeah.
I swear on my life on that. I swear on my mum's life I didn't bang.
No, but the thing is, it said dead man go.
Dead man go, didn't it?
There's some shit in there, God. Some grass in there.
I want to explore more.
Shit, that ought to be a fucking paranormal thing.
It ought to be knocked down. That's been like, you know, like
sterile, when I went through into that other room, there's all metal thingies, you know what it's all from that,
obviously
it's ready to collapse
in here. Oh, did you see all them cotton?
Well, it's been a mill, you know, like what I used to work in, winding mill, which is way years and years back. Bit really old people.
We all heard that scream. And
we did. Heard that bang. You were in that other room. We heard somebody walking, didn't we?
I heard it. I thought, were you walking behind?
Someone were doing that.
You said you want to go in that bit, and we went, no, we heard some steps.
Yeah, I thought it were you walking behind me. And when I looked round, you were there.
Someone went, didn't they?
Yeah.
Is that you, seriously?
No,
someone.
Can we go back in?
In there?
Yeah.
No.
What's
do you
in
really
there?
Want to go back in?
your stuff here that's out of fence.
No, it's just a pause. Do you want to go in that way?
Is that German Shepherd? Where? Is that a side of fence?
No, I thought it would have first, didn't it? No, before.
Not like a German Shepherd.
It's going to be dark in a minute. I have a minute to get back. Well, I don't want to get off. I can't remember which way we turned off. Plus, if I swallow another fucking midget, I'm going to put about 2 stone on. I swallowed that many.
Go to Ireland.